Hey guys, today we are using the Essen wok. We're doing
beef stir fry,
and now we're gonna add the veggies, water chestnuts, and corn, baby
pepper.
Corn. What's that?
Stir fried pepper.
Stir fried pepper. And the good thing about the wok is really light, so you can shake it up really well without basically breaking your wrist. So basically, how long does it take to make this plate?
15 minutes.
So basically in 15 minutes you can have a delicious dish. We're making the rice on the Essen small, and now we're gonna add a little bit of teriyaki and soy sauce. Okay, how much do we add? Chef, can you finish that first? Thanks.
No.
Why?
Different.
Oh, okay. Whoa. Smells delicious. So it's a very easy dish, super easy, healthy, and fast. 15 minutes, you're done. So if you don't know, the Essen are amazing. This is where they come. They come on this box. It's a product from Argentina. We're gonna add the teriyaki sauce, just a little bit. Did you already put salt and pepper? No. You're not gonna put, because we have.
This is salt.
Oh, okay. So for people that need a tablespoon, we'll be at 2 tablespoons of tamari sauce.
Mm-hmm.
And a little garlic.
Ginger.
And what's that?
Ginger.
What's that?
Ginger,
yum,
ginger.
Ginger, yum. Kevin, why did you start cooking? Kevin is a chef. He had been cooking for 20 something years, or maybe more. Why did you start cooking? Oh, you put mushrooms? He doesn't want to answer. Is that funny? Anyway. Does your husband like to talk? What? What's that? I can't hear you. So we mix it a little more. I don't know how. He mixed it like a chef. That's really fun. But also you can mix it with a spatula. So don't worry about it. If you don't have a chef at your house that doesn't want to talk, you're fine. This is divine. So do we mix the rice with the stuff? No. And what did you put there?
Cornstarch and water.
Like 2 tablespoons of cornstarch mixed with warm water?
Cold water.
And why do you do that?
Stir
up.
Thickens it up and mix it down.
Do the chef shake.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Can you tell everybody why you start cooking? Oh my God. And you put a little water? Well,
Stove stuffing sandwiches.
Mm-hmm. What is that? Are you kidding me, right? What is that?
It's a cheapest thing to buy. White bread and stovetop stuffing. And no sandwiches.
And people were like, oh my gosh, these sandwiches are amazing?
You did it in college.
Oh, you were in college.
You needed more money for beer. So
I
didn't want to spend a lot of money on food.
Oh, so you became a chef because of the stovetopping? That's funny. Well, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please share. Have a good day.